are some typical interview questions which you need to handle carefully in order to avoid getting rejected at the interview. Tell me about yourself is one such question where the candidate is asked to speak about himself. It may sound easy to answer but is often one of the most vexing and confusing questions to answer in an interview. Here are the tips to answer the above question. The best help you can give to yourself is that you'd be prepared and confident while answering this question. This could be the starting question in an interview and you shouldn't fumble here because it implies that you can't speak about yourself without any hitches and glitches and that you lack self-awareness and seriousness. Toward the interview, the best suggestion here is to speak about yourself and speak about all positive traits of your personality and how you are most suited to the company and the job that you are applying for is tested. This is the best way to market yourself and make a good impression upon the recruiter, so take good care in answering the question. The interviewer asks this question to see whether you are suitable to the job or not, so you have to take care to relate what you say about yourself to how you are suited for the job.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe, like, leave a comment and share with your friends.